how to prepare for quantitative aptitude for CAT 2022. So this is something that we want to look at. If you are preparing from now until next CAT, right, how do you go about this preparation? Some important things to do. This does not cover your entire journey from now until next CAT. Right? This covers probably the first 6 months of your journey. Right? But these are super critical, super important. Some things that easily you can fall into this trap. So remember these things. Calculate without calculators. Right? Right? You might claim that CAT has a calculator, on-screen calculator. Right? Why should I not use calculator? Two things. One, your on-screen calculator is going to be super tough to operate rather than your cell phone calculators, which is super easy when you are trying, right? So you are going to face a struggle at suddenly inside the exam. Don't set yourself up for that, first thing. The second thing, you'll get the sense of numbers, which relates to the second point, right? When you solve with pen and paper, whenever you see a 1/6, you know there's a 16.66, I guess, sitting inside that. Whenever you see a 1/8, there is a 12 point something sitting inside there, right? 1/15, 1/16, right? 3/7 is 42 point something, right? You see a 42 point something, you should realize, especially if it is 42.84, you should realize, looks very similar to 14.28. 1/7 is 14.28. Then maybe this is 3 times of that, right? Getting that sense of numbers, you will lose that sense completely if you are only using a calculator, because you don't even register what is happening, what is the process that is happening. You don't register the striking off. All you are seeing is one final number with a lot of decimals. You see the option. If there's an option, you tick it, you check it. Otherwise, you're thinking about something else, right? Getting that sense of number is super important at this stage, right? Spend about 300, 400 hours from now until, let's say, March, April, right? Do arithmetic only and nothing else, right? If you want to know what is the detailed syllabus and everything, check out the iCard or the link in the description, right? We have a super detailed video as to what is the entire syllabus of quant section, how should you go about the individual part. There are 4 subjects. I'll give you a very short intro, right? One is arithmetic, then there is algebra, geometry, and you have your modern math, right? So arithmetic involves a lot of topics, percentages, profit and loss, linear, quadratic. So many topics, all small topics, nice topics, juicy topics, where you can relate to real life. Algebra is more of inequalities, functions, quadratic equations, sequence and series in some form, right? Exponents and logarithm. Modern math is set theory, number theory, and permutation probability. Geometry is obviously geometry, triangles, circles, quadrilaterals, other shapes, and then you have your coordinate geometry, trigonometry, mensuration, all of these topics put together, right? So out of these, in the last 4 years, if you might want to consider, about 50% of the questions have appeared from arithmetic. All 4 papers are papers put together, right? About 50% of questions came from arithmetic, right? That being said, arithmetic can take you up to 90th percentile without breaking a sweat. So remember that. Again, there's a video for that, so check that out as well. But yeah, your arithmetic section can take you to 90th percentile without having to struggle for every single mark. Remember that, right? So start off with arithmetic. Learn arithmetic from basics. Try and understand arithmetic. Revel in the joy of arithmetic. The questions are beautiful. It tells you how milkman cheats you by adding water, right? You can, if you understand the idea, then it expands beautifully, but you'll have to learn it the right way to see how it expands beautifully, right? So these are some of the pointers. Now once the first 6 months goes out, then you can do your geometry, then algebra, and then modern math, and see what the most you can make out of it, how well you can nail your actual CAT, all of that, your marks, everything comes after the first 6 months. But the first 6 months are super crucial, right? However you are preparing, definitely solve a lot of arithmetic questions, right? Remember, right? 2 places to start. One is sign up as a trial user. Link is available in the description. It is online.2im.com, right? You can check out percentages class completely free. Definitely check it out. Right, and then geometry 1 class is also free, but especially if you are preparing for CAT 2022, percentages class is part of arithmetic. Check that out. Check how we teach. Right, the second part is check out CAT question papers, right? Actual CAT question papers. If you check out our question bank, which again the link will be available in the description. You check out percentages, right? You scroll down, all questions from CAT, IFT, XAT and IPMAT exams are listed under the topics, right? You can go there and solve actual questions that have appeared in a variety of exams that are very relevant to CAT, including CAT, right? And see how you perform in those topics, right? So topic wise is available, is a beautiful tool, especially if you have learned the basics. Now you want to check yourself up, right? This is the second place that you should hit up, right? All the best for your CAT preparation. Thank you.